We made it. We made it, y'all. This is it right here. It's smaller than I thought, but guess what? It's enough room for me and my baby. We're gonna have a few guests here and there. Yes, indeed. Right, not even half as big as I thought. But it's gonna work. It's gonna work. It's a little chilly in here, isn't it? One window here, one window there, and one window there. And then another window. Yeah, we thought it was different, but I see. There's no one on the highway. No one. We're about 10 miles from our destination. Check out these trailer parking skills that I acquired over the last couple months. Thanks to the Truck Drivers Association of Marlo Robinson and Friends. Oh yeah, that looking good. I got it in there. I can go fishing now. I can officially get a fishing boat because I was able to back it into this spot. It took about 2 hours, but we made it. And we out the way, so that's good. Yeah, I like it.
You like it?
Yeah, thanks.
You got the stone? Let's get that stone.
It's in the back. You don't have to get it. Got this generator. Wanna see if that baby kick on. Some water. Thank you, Snailville. Lamp, ladder. Young muscle.
Young muscle.
Here we have the Albemarle Sound. That's right. It pours in from the Atlantic Ocean. This thing is huge. We're catching big fish now. Me, babe. Sleepy, and I got a headache. Alright, the moment we've been waiting for, y'all. The moment my cheeks get real tight. Boy, I like to see him make it inside of this thing. He really can drive. I'm an amateur, but I'm learning. Ooh, it's coming. Wow. Truck not in the way. Go run ahead of him and see if my truck in the way. Okay. I hope it's not.
Ready. It's a family affair, baby. Every day.